All right, folks. This is definitely going to be my last attempt for the night. If I have to, I will leave my console on overnight and I will do this again in the morning, picking up right here on World 8. Let's progress. I am getting mentally fried. Like mental. Mental. I'm going mental. My buddy's like, I'll see you in the psych ward if you keep playing that damn game. He's probably right. That's where I'm gonna wind up, is in a psych ward. Damn it, almost had it. Three lives for four levels. I don't know if there's any one-ups or anything in this, so. Just run. You know, when I was watching My Life in Gaming, when Tri was playing this on the live stream a couple weeks ago, it took him, what, 2 hours to make it to World 8? And it took him 2 hours just to beat World 8. That's insane. God for that big man, because that's really the only way I can get past him, most of the time. And I stupidly. Yep. Continue. Like I said, if I have to, I will leave this console on all night long. And pick this up again in the morning. It's not too late here, but. An idiot. Just get my lives back. Yeah, just get my lives back. Unlimited continues. Close enough. these guys really mess with you. Really, Kyle? Mental exhaustion. Get my lives back. Yeah, hell yeah, I'm gonna continue. I have made it too far to just give up. Damn it, I should have. Don't want to jump off the edge or. Ooh, that was close. Damn spring again. And yeah. No! No way in hell I'm gonna be making it on this continue. Back to square one. Retard. Retard. Tarded. little slow on the thought process. Oh, what? Don't mess it up. Just get my life back. Yep. Just run past him. I was really hoping that would come back. Oh! Man! You gotta be kidding me. You guys all saw that, right? Come on. The one I wanted to hit most. I have technically beat this game. I was using my Famicom Mini. And, it's save states. Just get my life back. Which isn't quite the same in my book. Unless you do it on an original console or something like that. There is no save on this game at all, either. Oh, yeah! That'll work. Okay, Kyle. Calm down. Slow down. How do I get up there? That's something I've never encountered before. I don't even know how I would get up there. Okay. Come on. No! That's where this game punishes you, is it does shit like that. Gives you an and I completely forgot all of might as well. Alright, I think this is gonna be my last continue for the night. I'm gonna leave it on for sure tonight and pick this up in the morning. But I am determined. Determined. You guys may not even see this video. We'll see. Whoa! That was weird. I'll do one more continue. We'll see. But just trying to get my lives back. And I'm gonna was close. No! Yeah, I need a break from this. must say this game is truly a masterpiece. It's just really hard. Back to here. Oh, that was cool. Yeah, all right. Now we're talking. Anyways, that's gonna do it for me tonight. I am most definitely exhausted and burned out, and I need a night's rest. I'm gonna leave this game on pause. I'm gonna actually start to continue and pause. And I'm gonna leave my power on in the garage here. And I'm gonna leave the TV off. And I'm gonna either check myself into a mental hospital or be back tomorrow. So you guys have a good night. And thanks for watching, because it has been quite an adventure so far. Yeah, have a good night.